helping it on to Pukki, who dashes forwards on the left wing. Pukki cutting in towards the corner of the penalty area, giving it to Ramsey. Ramsey across to Sargent! Well worth goal from Norwich City. Pukki has scored one, and now he's been involved in the Mayfield one. He rolled it across to Ramsey, who might have taken on the shot himself. He certainly deserves a goal for his first half performance, but unselfishly put it into the path of Sargent. 5 goals in 5 games for the American. Mistake at the back by Bristol City. Pukki's in. He's got around the goalkeeper. He hits the ball into the net. Teemu Pukki gives Norwich City the lead with a wonderful piece of invention. It was a direct ball up towards the edge of the penalty area. The defender completely misjudged it. Pukki got there before the goalkeeper, and as it bounced up, he got his head to it, and he doesn't get many headers, Teemu Pukki. That one he's nodded into an empty net, and after 10 minutes, it's Norwich City 1, Bristol City 0.
I don't know how to end, so let's just start.